It's been 11 days since cable provider TBC unilaterally pulled the plug on its transmission of FTV news, affecting more than 750,000 households nationwide. In a statement today, FTV said that TBC must assume full responsibility for the incident. The station also said the National Communications Commission and President Tsai Ing-wen's government must share some blame for the damage inflicted on media freedom in Taiwan. The statement was issued following talks at the commission between TBC and the chairman of FTV, KuoBei-hong.